Hello YouTube, what is up and welcome back to a brand new video and welcome to the channel. We're gonna continue with GhostWire Tokyo. Gonna just jump right back into it. We are on the very last chapter, I believe. We're gonna go and just save Mari. Hopefully we'll finish this game in this video. I think we will. This is really creepy. Do I have the right beads? I just want to make sure that I am equipped. Yes. Okay. I got the elemental beads. That's great. Are we underwater? I hate being underwater. Oh. Is it Hanya's memories? Is this his memories? Are we learning about why he's doing what he's doing? I don't know. I guess we will see. This is Akito's memories. Or is it Mari's? It's Akito's memories. Oh wow. Or maybe it's a combination of both of their memories? Like their shared memories? Going this way. I love the music. I've been really enjoying the soundtrack in this game. I really have. And this is definitely by far the most beautiful melody I've heard. So beautiful. Yeah, it's their joint memories that they share together.
お母さんが家のことは気にするなって言ってた。マリもやりたいことやれよ。
Oh, wow. Did something happen to their mother? So they lost their mother? Is that it? Oh, this is so sad. And she passed? Oh my god. Oh, we can pick up things. Does this mean that we're getting close? So I guess we're learning more about what, how she's feeling. Oh, so she did pass, huh? Oh, that's so sad. Oh, they already lost their father, huh? Oh, wow. This must be it, huh? That's sad. That is sad. Oh wow. I guess she felt alone. I guess after their mother died, Akito maybe stopped listening to his sister. I don't know. But I guess she felt alone. That's not good. Alright, here we go. Oh, what a nice place. That's a lovely door.
家族の晴れの門出を静かに見守ってやることもできないと哀れな者たちだ。確かめに来た。マリの意志を邪魔はさせない。物言わぬ彼女の願いを君がどうするという。 彼女が起こしているのか。いや、それでも儀式は止められない。 Mari!私は間違っていなかった。二つの世界は今繋がったのだ。人々の魂は肉体から解き放たれ、浄化される。私と私の家族は再び一つとなる。 失うことも悲しむこともない。
最後だ。
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Don't touch me. How do I fight this thing? Oh my god, the heads. Hoi! Okay, shoot that. Ooh, that. Where is it? Shoot the head. The fuck? Oh shit. Okay, yep. Grab it. Grab it! Let's go! Oh, fuck you, bitch. Give me that. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, what the hell? Come on, bitch. Bring it! Hi. Yes! Oh, yes! Oh my god, leave me alone! Oh, you're disgusting! Oh no, there's a bitch here. Oh, got it. Okay. Come back here. Asshole. Stop moving around. Grab it. Yes. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Ooh. Oh. Yes.
じゃあ、この人たちは？ああ。魂と肉体が切り離されていただけだからな。自分に戻るはずだ。でも、マリは。 父さんの命日は12月10日。 母さんは6月9日。 忘れてない。 一度だって忘れたことなんて ない。 もう平気なふりなんてしないよ。 泣いても みっともなくても 生きていく。 最後の最後まで生き抜いた後だ。
Oh, wow.
家族の前でようやく素直になれたってわけか。
待ってたと思ったらまだそんな。最後に一つだけ頼みたいことがある。うん。妻と息子に伝えてほしい。俺は最後まで諦めずに生き抜いたと。
分かった。必ず伝える。悪いな。使いっ走り頼んじまって。自分で行ければいいんだが、ちょっと疲れちまったんでな。
This was beautiful. That ending gave me tears, really. Such a beautiful and emotional ending. I've enjoyed every single step of this game. Yeah, I've loved every step. It's been so much fun. I really enjoyed the story, the gameplay, everything, the soundtrack. I mean, this music is beautiful. I'm gonna leave you guys with the credit. I don't know how long the credits is, but I'm going to leave you with it. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Feel free to drop me a comment down below. Tell me what you think. Give me some feedback. And yeah, you like the video? Give it a thumbs up. You want to see more videos on this channel? Bump into the sub button. And hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever there's a new video. And again, thank you so much. If you were here for the entire series, thank you. I really do appreciate it. You guys take care of yourself, stay safe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.
Sapodama topaso.